A South Korean streaming platform has been tapping into uncharted territory with shows that seek to share the stories of sexual minorities. My colleague Kim Yeon-sung has this tale of two shows.
안녕하세요. 저는 남자를 좋아하는 남자.
여자에서 남자로 성별 정정 준비 중인
지금은 레즈비언이라고
동성애자로
양성애자입니다.
It's a story about love. But love that has not been seen on South Korean screens. Korean OTT service Wave last Friday launched its first ever queer reality show, Marry Queer.
안 할머니 보면 쓰러져.
아니야.
쓰러진다고. 아직 한국은 안 돼.
The show Marry Queer features happy couples who also want to marry. But their plan to take their relationship to the next level is often met with roadblocks.
엄마가 자식 얘기만 나오면 엄마 할 말이 없어.
나는 엄마가 처음에 이해해 줄 줄 알았거든.
살을 내가 죽어버릴까? 내가 이걸 어떻게 안고 살지? 어디서부터 잘못됐는지도 모르겠고.
And this Friday, Wave is to launch another reality show called His Man. It's a dating show just with men. In the space of a week, Wave has pushed far past the boundaries set by South Korean media by featuring those in the LGBTQ community.
We created this show because we realized that there were only shows that dramatized their lives, but nothing that showed a real, vivid depiction of their lives.
Teens and people in their 20s don't have much aversion to queer content, so OTT platforms whose target audiences are teens to 30-somethings are more boldly trying to create this content featuring minorities and their stories.
But Wave faced struggles of its own while creating this show. Some within the company voiced concerns, and the shows also received some complaints about featuring people with different sexualities. But according to Wave, Marry Queer became the fourth most popular show that new accounts watched first. And Wave is looking to venture into creating more content that stars minorities.
We can't meet and communicate with all types of minorities in our lifetime. That's where such content comes into play a big part. We can experience indirectly what it's like to be a minority, and that could mature and open up more people.
These shows are the first of their kind. But as media always moves forward in its search for fresh new content, they won't be the last. Kim Yeon-sung, Arirang News.